Hello, my name's Susan, and this is the second in a series of Advent reflections from Fivefolds. I'd like to start by asking you a question. Are you ready? People often hear that question at this time of year as we are preparing for Christmas. It's such a busy time filled with preparations. There are lists of cards to write, there's food to order, presents to buy, and social arrangements to make. And if you've children at school, there's probably even more. Perhaps you have to help them to learn lines for a nativity play, provide costumes, maybe attend some concerts. And we're all different. We go about preparing in different ways. There will be some people for whom preparation involves leaving everything until the last minute and doing the bare minimum. While for other people, it's important to plan by preparing a detailed spreadsheet and months in advance, like a military campaign. But however we prepare, it can often feel like a pressure. This Advent can be stressful as life seems to pick up pace and our to-do list grows ever longer. I wonder how you are feeling at this time. Perhaps you feel like you are carrying a heavy burden. Or maybe you're excited and looking forward to all that lies ahead. I suspect for most of us, we feel a mixture of emotions. There's probably an element of uncertainty. We have been through quite an upheaval in the last couple of years. We might be anxious and making plans when there's the potential for them to be disrupted at the last minute. And there'll be some of us for whom this season will look very different to last year. That could be for happy reasons or for sad reasons. Some of us will struggle with the shorter hours of daylight and the wintry weather. Can we look for signs of hope? And what can we do that will encourage and support one another? For me, it is helpful to remember that these preparations are for a purpose, and that probably looks different for each of us. What are you preparing for? Maybe you're working hard to make a memorable Christmas for your children. Or perhaps you're putting effort into preparing a social occasion for family and friends. Maybe it's your job to organise the office party or to help children in your class to learn lines and songs for their nativity play. Sometimes we can get so caught up in the preparations that we lose sight of the end purpose. There is a place for both preparations and the event itself. Ideally, one will lead well into the other. One final thought is to ask whether we can find peace in the preparations. We often think of preparations as being busy, and certainly as we approach Christmas, we are bombarded with advertisements of gift ideas, festive foods, offers of venues for Christmas parties. Peace might seem to be a long way from our minds. I wonder if it is worth trying to make the effort to slow down and allow ourselves time to think, time to rest. This is something that I know I should do, and I find it quite difficult. The preparations need not and should not take up all my time. I need to pause. I ought to make it a priority to stop and give myself space. This Advent, I want to make an effort to pause and to reflect. In Longstanton, we are looking forward to All Saints Church being open again after all the building work. That, for me, is a space where I can take time out to think and to pray. I hope that you, while you are occupied with your preparations this season, that you will also find the opportunity to have some peace amid the busyness. I'd like to wish you all a very happy Christmas and every blessing for the year to come.